this fox slop. Didn't say if it's normal to have a tornado this early in the year. They were too busy pushing the president's photo op.
Well, Jane, it sounds like the principal did try to do everything he could, try to get the kids into hallways, but when the tornado hit, one of those hallways collapsed. We now know that 8 students were killed in the tornado. So you can only imagine just how strong this tornado must have been. With me now is Warrant Officer Dan Lehman. He actually went outside and you shot the tornado, not knowing that it had just hit this school.
That's correct. I was just on my way back from lunch, going into work, and I stepped outside and I noticed the wind was going in the opposite direction, and I looked over to my right, and there it was, just coming across the development. And so got my camera out and shot what I could, all I could.
It is pretty scary looking at this tornado up close. Were you sitting there thinking, you know, maybe I should go ahead and take cover, get out of the way?
I really didn't think about it. I didn't realize how close it was. Probably about a half a mile away is where it really hit, and I didn't realize until afterwards the severity of the damage. So.
And once you found out that you got footage right after it had hit the school and some people were killed, what were your thoughts?
I don't know. It's pretty devastating. I mean, for this area, it's a small community. You know, everybody's pretty tight-knit. And, I mean, he's a loss for words, really. You know what to say. So.
And seeing it up close like that, personal, I mean, what can you say about seeing something like that firsthand?
I don't know. It's just devastating, you know. It's a tragedy, it really is. So.
All right, Dan, thanks for talking to us. Appreciate you. The governor talked earlier about possibility of federal aid coming in here. He has requested that President George Bush declare the Enterprise area a federal disaster area. We don't know if that's going to happen. We are hearing that President Bush is scheduled to make an appearance here at some point tomorrow. Right now, there's just a massive cleanup effort going on as well. Bulldozers all around us. There's still quite a bit of damage that's going to have to be cleaned up. So this is going to be an ongoing effort. Jane?
Marianne, thanks. And Marianne there mentioned the president.